Burnbrae Farms, manure is not a waste product. Manure is a valuable asset that comes off of our farms. We actually have a waiting list of farmers who want to buy our manure to use as organic fertilizer. It's rich in nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, all the things you need to grow great crops. So in a modern chicken barn, the manure handling process has become very automated. There are belts that the manure drops onto. The manure sits on those belts for a day or two where it dries from the natural movement of the air in the barn. From there, the manure is run 2 to 3 times a week to the back of the barn where there's another belt that the manure drops onto. From there, it's taken out of the barn and either directly into an attached storage facility or onto a waiting truck to be transported to an appropriate site. At Burnbrae Farms, we have concrete pads and sidewalls to contain the manure, as well as a building built over top of the manure storage to keep the elements from impacting the quality of the manure that we store there. We employ agronomists to help us with manure samples to know exactly what's in our manure. Then our farmers who receive the manure do soil samples to make sure that the soil where the manure is being applied can take the various components of the manure. Manure management is very important. Manure that's handled well is a great source of organic matter and fertilizer for farmers.